Captain Percy calmly sat on the switches outside the shed, refusing to let the engines in. Gordon, James, and Henry were furious.
Stop that noise! Bellowed Sir Topham Hatt.
They won't let us in, hissed Gordon. Duck, explain this behavior.